are all here, EU and non-EU heads of state and government, as well as opposition leaders of the European People's Party, along with the presidents of the Council, the Commission and the European Parliament. Economic policy, migration and Croatia's accession to the EU are on the agenda. However, Greece will surely be the focus of the EPP leaders who are meeting in the party summit ahead of the European Council. The so-called Greek problem is inevitably part of the discussions among the European leaders of the EPP. While no formal decisions are going to be reached during the EU summit in Brussels, the proceedings are being closely monitored by international financial markets. European heads of state are expected to express their willingness to deliver their part of the deal under the precondition that Greece continues its path towards economic reform, including a new round of austerity measures agreed by the government and the main opposition. Angela Merkel, the German Chancellor, underlined shortly before entering the EPP summit.
Wir werden natürlich auch das Thema Griechenland besprechen, allerdings.
Of course, we're going to discuss the Greek issue, but we're not going to take any operative decision due to the fact that the finance ministers have already started a very important process. Therefore, you can't expect any decision, and also we have to wait first for a very important vote in Greece.
In Griechenland auch noch eine wichtige Abstimmung stattfinden.
Meanwhile, more issues on the Brussels summit agenda include the size of the Eurozone's current bailout fund, Europe's involvement in Libya and Syria, and the European Union's enlargement to include Croatia. Chancellor Merkel, talking in general on the summit, she added,
bereiten uns auf wichtige Entscheidungen vor, die
we are preparing to deliver important decisions on the future and the stability of the euro.
Dass es gelungen ist, durch die Finanzminister einen Mechanismus zu verabreden für die dauerhafte Stabilisierung.
We've managed to reach an agreement on a mechanism for the permanent stability of the euro, the ESM. We are going to have important discussions on this, but we can't decide on it formally today, because the negotiations with the European Parliament are still ongoing. But I'm very optimistic that we'll make it in the next days.
Parlament noch nicht ganz zu Ende sind, aber ich bin sehr optimistisch, dass uns das in den nächsten Tagen auch gelingen wird.
The final shape of the bailout for Greece, migration, the problems inside the visa-free Schengen zone. This is going to be one of the most important meetings of the EU Council. And the EPP leaders here today, they're trying to coordinate their actions and to find the best answers for Europe and its citizens.